Hello and welcome to my kitchen. From all around the world, let's discover the new ways to flavor the corn on the cob. And today I'm going to share my way of enjoying the whole corn on the cob. The first step is to steam, or you can barbecue or roast the corn on the cob. Today I'm going to steam into the electric pressure cooker. Electric pressure cooker is pretty easy to steam corn on the cob. You can just pop the whole corn on the cob into the pressure cooker pot. Add 2 cups of water into the pressure cooker pot. Place the corn inside the pot and cover the pressure cooker. I have plugged in the pressure cooker and ready to set the time. So I'm going to use the rise function, which is about 13 minutes, and 13 to 15 minutes good enough for the corn. So I'm just going to start. Steaming is done and I'm going to open the cooker. Be sure to release the steam before opening the cooker. Carefully remove the corn from the cooker. Allow corn to cool. Once cool down completely, you can remove the leaves, or you can just tie around for the decoration, like so. It's time to introduce some new flavors for corn on the cob. Today I thought of adding flavors of queso nacho Dorito corn on the cob. So let's begin. My son Drew's favorite, so I thought of using it. Using dry grinder, just grind the chips. Here I have the flavors ready. Queso dip, nacho dip, and the ground chips. While the corn is still warm, apply some butter in the area where you want to apply the Dorito. And I'm going to apply here towards the end. And then just to simply dip into the Dorito, the ground Dorito. Look at this. If you want more, just a sprinkle or just to rub it, however you prefer. Perfect. Next, nacho sauce or dip you can use, and queso dip. All right. Sprinkle fresh coriander leaves and serve with lime. Queso nacho Dorito flavor. Look at it. Looks so yummy. Ready for more flavors? Let's make salsa guacamole sour cream corn on the cob. Here I have salsa guacamole and sour cream flavored with salt and ground cumin. This corn kernels reminds me of pearl. Looks beautiful. Let's start flavoring it up. Starting with guacamole or any of your favorite flavor. This is my favorite, avocado. Then I'm going to use some salsa and sour cream. Sprinkle cilantro and serve with lime. And now what do you think of this plate? Look at it, looks so yummy. I can feel the aroma of almost all the flavors here. So here I have queso nacho Dorito corn on the cob, guacamole salsa sour cream corn on the cob, flavors of Mexico. Can't eat whole corn on the cob with all these flavors. Let me show you how to eat it. Hold the corn on the cob and using the knife, cut kernels. And look at this beautiful corn kernels. Squeeze lime and ready to serve. And now easy to eat. Today I'm going to show you how to eat corn on the cob Indian way. Masala corn is one way to serve corn on the cob, but today I have a very special flavors. So let's begin. And today I thought of using chutneys. Here I have date tamarind chutney, coriander mint chutney, and yogurt. You can flavor with salt and cumin powder, jeera. So I'm going to start with yogurt in the middle. So basically rub with all the flavors. Next, I'm going to use coriander mint chutney. You can do with the spoon even if you don't have the brush for intense layer. And then khajur imli chutney. Look at this now. Yummy.
Smells amazing. Indian flavor. Hope you like this flavor. Do try it out. And if you have your own flavor suggestions, please do comment below. Pizza is almost everyone's favorite. So today I thought of preparing pizza pasta flavored corn on the cob. Let's begin.
For pizza flavored corn on the cob, here I have pizza sauce, marinara sauce you can use, or you can use just simply your favorite flavored pizza sauce. You can also use Alfredo sauce, white sauce, and basil pesto, and ready to flavor it up. You can use brush or you can just use spoon to rub the flavors. So that's basil pesto, Alfredo sauce, and tomato sauce. It's that simple. Now you will say it's a pizza flavor, so how about cheese? You can just sprinkle cheese on top, or you can use Parmesan cheese. This is vegan Parmesan. For me, I'm just using almond meal basically here. So just a sprinkle on the top. Now let's turn it into real pizza. Look, little bit of a sauce randomly everywhere, and little bit of a pesto, and more cheese on top, olives, and fresh basil leaves, and Parmesan cheese on top.
Pizza pasta flavored corn on the cob. The aroma is so wonderful. Fresh basil. I had some fresh basil in my garden blooming really well, and so I prepared the fresh pesto and with all other flavors. Smells so amazing here. I highly recommend to try this pizza pasta flavored corn on the cob. You will be totally amazed with the flavor and the taste. Oh my god, it's so good. By the way, there are flavors from all over the world, and you can certainly explore so many other flavors. And so far, I totally love flavor from Mexico, flavor from Italy, and from India. I also love Greek flavor on my corn on the cob. So basically, you can go crazy with so many flavors. Think of all the flavors from all around the world. Mexico, avocado salsa with sour cream, and queso nacho, Dorito chips, or how about pizza pasta Italian flavors, and with chutneys, the flavor of all the chutneys, Indian version of corn on the
cob.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do like and comment below, and please do share your favorite way of flavoring corn on the cob. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for new recipe videos every week. And also please do visit my website bhavnaskitchen.com for new recipe tips, tricks and ideas in the kitchen. Thank you for watching and see you soon.